This Guadalcanal campaign is going to come down to who can move the most supplies in here to support their troops. Every night, Jap ships move down the slot in a supply run we call the Tokyo Express. A radio intercept has alerted us to a Japanese convoy carrying thousands of troops and a hefty load of supplies. Our cruisers scattered the convoy out past Florida Island, but they have had to withdraw to engage Japanese warships. Air power is the only thing that can reach the convoy now. So we need you to take a B-26 Marauder equipped for maritime strikes and go hunting for the scattered ships.
The wind's coming from the southeast at 12 knots. The cloud layer is at 6,000 feet. Your course to our Tojo friends is 359er. We hope that you have a good day, and thank you for flying with the Cactus Air Force.
Fox 7 out of Guadalcanal. You're a little jumpy, aren't you? I don't look anything like a Jap.
Sorry, mate, but we're a little uptight. Some bloody huge Japanese seaplane that we haven't seen before has been calling strikes down on us. Keep an eye out for the bastard, would you?
Sure thing, buddy. I'm just glad you didn't shoot first and ask questions later. Thanks for the heads up, Navy.
Formed up, sir.
Form up, people.
Sir, I'm detecting a surface contact on our radar, nearby our position. Catch of the day, sir. I've sighted a convoy.
coming in.
bomb on target.
These guys don't give up. I've spotted the convoy.
Attack.
Yes, sir. I'm attacking the ship. The ship is burning.
Formation.
Roger that.
Roger that.
Scratch another one. That's a full dozen. Good going.
All gunners, keep your eyes peeled. Canal, this is Crow. I'm engaging a large Japanese flying boat, probably an H-8K type. Holy crap, look at the size of that son of a bitch. Must be important to have those guys for an escort. Looks like I'm in for a fight. Engaging a large Japanese flying boat, probably an H-8K type. Holy crap, look at the size of that son of a bitch. Must be important to have those guys for an escort. Looks like I'm in for a fight. The harder they fall.